Welcome to Module 1 of our course Creative Use of Tablets in Schools. This module will introduce you to the why and how of tablet use in class. We start out by looking at the why and explore some answers from researchers and teachers. It is important for you to explore this question in your own context. So the first question on the course is for you to identify why do you want to use tablets? Why do you think it makes sense in your school and classroom context? When you have more clarity on this question, it will be easier to address the how. When you want to start using tablets with your students, you should have a lot of questions and issues to think about, ranging from pedagogical to technical and administrative. At the heart of this module, there are therefore two videos of Diana Bannister, Development Director for the Learning Technologies Unit at the University of Wolverhampton. She will address some of the general concerns and questions many of you will have as you start to use tablets in your teaching and learning. Within the Creative Classrooms Lab project, Diana Bannister visited 22 schools in 8 countries and observed how teachers across Europe use tablets. She will use this experience and the key lessons learned to address whole school issues, so issues that go beyond the confines of your classroom work. Examples are technical support and the involvement of parents. Then she will give more specific advice about what things you need to think about in your own classroom. After you watched all the videos of this module, please check the Module 1 activity. In this module, we ask you to create your own learning diary and to reflect on the questions discussed in this module. We strongly recommend you to use Padlet. You will find an example and a video on how to set up your Padlet in the course introduction. The learning diary will help us and other course participants to get to know you. It is also an excellent way for you to document your learning experience throughout the course and will be part of your final submission in the last module of the course.